Danas čistimo kupalište Rada kod ovog silnog smeća i otpada koje nam je došlo sa gradske čaršijske deponije. Ima ga tone.
Okupili smo se da malo pokušamo, ako ništa, skrenuti misli sa svih ovih tužnih događanja i da evo učinimo nešto dobro, da očistimo ovo sad od smeća, bar dok ne budemo imali mogućnost da bagerima odradimo nešto, da prilagodimo koliko toliko onoj nekakvoj situaciji koja je bila prije ovih poplava.
Last Saturday, I already went to another location at Jablanica Lake, as well as here today, because I really think it is needed. When I arrived here today, this was really heartbreaking, I have to say that, and also very frustrating. And the core, I would say, of the problem is not that we are here today with this amount of trash, but that we are using so much plastic in the first place.